Hello everyone, this is User One. We finally got the permission, took us hours to do this, but okay, I'm so excited. We are gonna rob a bank. No, we don't. Okay, let's go. Okay, let's go. Alright. So, you, everyone. Here's the plan. How we gonna put everyone in position. So, we first need to get the getaway. So, C drives. First, we put you to the boat. All right. Then, looks at Jeffrey.
Be careful!
We need to get you up on a rooftop. Places. You know how to use it. Be sure. Alright. I'm just worried, that's all. Alright. Alyssa, what do you don't understand?
Use your eyes. Hey! thing go any faster?
Right. We had a roleplay really well, because the admins are monitoring us. They were monitoring us all the time, so I'm always trying to roleplay really well. I can't believe I'm doing this. Really fucking pumped. To be honest, I'm not even too bothered about it succeeding. This is just gonna get crazy, man. This is why they will have to accepting it. It's just, it's not something that happens every day. Alright. Okay, this heist hasn't even started yet. I'm not talking a lot because I'm trying to focus. I'm thinking everything through, you know? Yeah, I'm really nervous about what's gonna happen. We are fucking doing this. We are about to rob the bank.
Me. Sorry.
going. Watch yourself. Use your eyes. Hey! Rude. Ow.
Sorry, my fault.
Hey, look where you're going.
Okay, I'm going to the vault. I've been here before. Jesus Christ. Okay. Okay, without no sound, it's really crazy. Need admin to teleport me. Okay, he's gonna teleport me now.
Watch yourself.
This is all going to shit.
Come on, watch the fingers. I'm a guitarist.
Plan failed, well, as planned, interestingly enough. Holy shit. Okay. Should I put some music on? Thank you.
problem.
I'll try to type it. Okay. I wish there was a better mechanic of passing the phone to someone else so that they can talk on the phone. Goddamn. Damn, so long to type this stuff. Alright, now she's gonna talk to him. I wanna survive this. Oh wow. Still have a hostage. It's gonna go good, you know. We probably won't get the money, but fuck it. Yeah, thanks. I'll just check in my paycheck while robbing the bank. Wow, this is gonna be a long fucking... Jesus, this is a long... Wow, holy shit, I'm tired. Oh wow. This is happening right now. Jesus. This is happening. I am actually robbing the bank. And it failed. This is unnerving. I'm gonna spend the whole night just doing this. Alright, let's go. Oh, now that we're doing the heist, a lot of police reports are not being handled. I thought that's also a big move.
This looks badass. Can get a sound like this. Nah, this looks like she's okay, whatever. Still have the snake cam. It's taking a long time. This is probably the longest and the most massive thing I've ever had in a while. Like, the scale of people involved in this. Oh my god. So they're talking to the governor? Holy shit, they're talking to a lot of people. I'm nervous as fuck. I'm probably gonna die, but you know, you gotta give it your best. You gotta stay determined with your goal, even if everything falls apart. Oh my god. The plan was so good, but everything slowly fell apart. They had two helicopters, then the boat was too close and they spotted the boat. Not good. Not good at all, man. Not good at all. I want to survive this though, because I want to have this as an in-character memory for Amy Mendoza. I don't know if this is the last robbery she'll ever do. We'll see. Maybe we'll actually succeed in this robbery. Probably not. Just keeping you on your feet, man. Shooting at Big Pen White. Well, those things we're missing as well, I guess. Yeah, good thing we missed it though, because it was voided. I like that the last ad about escort services doesn't even feature a phone number. Yeah, I'm MLG. God damn, this is taking so long. Holy shit. Can't believe how long it's taken, man. I think I've been an hour in here. I've been over an hour in here now. Jesus. I made such a big mistake last time by live streaming the robbery. It was such a good big mistake. Oh, the guy is here. Alright. I think he needs to go soon or something. Is he gonna give us like a time limit when we're supposed to solve it? Because that's what happened when the power is cut off. Oh shit.
Stop shooting me! Jesus! Drops the floor, placing her hands up. God damn. Jesus. Guess I'm going to jail. Shit.
Excuse me.
Okay, they took my M4. Alright. Of course I'm not gonna have my ID, I'm robbing a bank. Jesus, they were shooting at me so much. Okay. There we go. Wait, no one is holding me right now. No, fuck it. Who am I kidding? There's fucking 7 SWAT guys in the room. I have to do a flip animation. There we go. Cause I can't jump when I'm cuffed. Shit, that was tough. God damn. My sister. I don't know, that's a cousin. That's a cousin, I forgot. It's a cousin. Sister is the other one. Okay, I guess I'm going out. Oh wow, look at this. I thought they were gonna use like big fences, but they didn't. They used. There's my admiral.
Hey, Cush, get the fuck out of my way.
Helicopters? Yep, there's one. Somewhere there hiding. Where am I going? Am I going in the back of this? Or. What are you gonna give to me? Damn. There it is. That's not a usual helicopter, that's like a SWAT helicopter. God damn. Such a sight to see this. Hetsu and me quite a bit. I was already searched, but okay. Do you need first couple of? There you go. God damn. No, I already said, man. I'm not even gonna hide it. Some of the hostages had weapons on them. That's funny. Oh wow.
You loaded, sport?
Could have gone worse. I could have died. At least in this case, I can take it with me character wise. Jesus, this was fun though. This was fun. This was completely worth it. I've spent so much money buying shit for this, but this was completely worth it. I love this. I love this, man. I do not regret this one bit. Oh wow, I just got a shotgun. Okay. Amy Mendoza, the bank robber, second bang she can remember in character wise. What was that?
Don't contaminate my jacket, douchebag.
Oh, he's had a bad day. Oh wow. Maybe free. Wonder how much I'll get for this. Okay, so it looks like they're not gonna lead a huge investigation. Wonder how many years I'll get for this. Totally worth it. Totally worth it.
Hey, who do you think you are, prick?
Oh shit, I think she's going to isolation. is this going on right now? They just want to chat with me? Okay. Are they just big fans or some shit? Почему surrender? Because death is not very nice.
Sport,
so where am I being taken? This guy is still trying to convince them that he's a hostage. That's funny. Oh nice, I'm getting a... This is like a GTA 3. Exactly like GTA 3, holy shit. In GTA 3, he's the main hero is getting taken in exactly the same. Apparently this is called a bear. Good to know, interesting. Dude, this is sick.
Sorry.
This is sick, man. Holy shit. Helicopters black, everything. Oh my god. Dude, this was so worth it. What the fuck? Just happened. How did they go past the barrier? What the fuck?
Sorry, my fault.
What the fuck just happened? Anyway, wow. Can I ask a question now? Sure. No, but you must surrender. Yeah. I want to remember this moment in character, you know? I want it to be part of Amy's story. If I die, I can't keep it part of Amy's story because she died, right? So the story would be over. But if she surrendered, then you can keep this as part of the story and can, you know, talk about it. Holy shit. Which is your most liked character and why? I don't have a favorite. Hey, I wonder how long am I gonna get? How many hours am I gonna get for this? How did it finish? I'm arrested.
Carbon-based buffoon.
I should have joked and said that we got the money. Dude, how? They shut the light off and raided the place.
I'm an officer of the law.
I surrendered. Cause the light was off and I wouldn't nicely be able to see. They're clever. Holy shit, they're very clever. I like it, I like it. They're role playing, they're doing that shit. And on the on scale this massive to role play, that's insane. How long are you in for? Okay, this is awesome. This is so awesome. Are you streaming on? Are you streaming on secret?
No,
I'm only streaming on Saturday. Jesus. This is Thursday today, by the way. Well, Friday already, because it's like 1 a.m. in game and 2 a.m. in fucking real life. Jesus. So worth it, though. So worth it, man. You gotta try this sometime. This is awesome. But it costs a lot of money. You gotta get all the resources, all that stuff. Man, that was awesome.
Pardon me.
Come on. Don't throw blame around, alright? No reason for that. That's not good. If you think you, if you think they metagame collect evidence and report them. I got some deputies. I told you how to take screenshots. Install Overwolf. Otherwise, don't complain about people breaking rules. Right. So it looks like they're arresting a lot of people, not only me. Even though I was the only one who survived pretty much. Pretty sure that other girl also died. What is that exactly? What the fuck are they doing? Oh wow. Oh wow. What the fuck? Okay. Okay. GG. Alright.
You almost stepped on my Edgars.
So many guys bundled here to see the legendary Amy Mendoza who robbed banks. So worth it. Oh, my hands are going through the back of the wall. Just amazing, man. Oh, I need to blow my nose. Oh man, I'm gonna cry. This was awesome. Amazing moment. This is gonna take forever. I just wanna see how much I get for this. You know what? Yeah, I should stop recording, because this has gone on for long enough. Wow, this enforcer, by the way, has 10,000 health. 10,000. Holy shit. 10,000 health. When will it be on YouTube? I don't know, I should post it as soon as possible. Alright, looks like they're moving me. Okay, I just wanna see how much time I get for this. Alright, looks like I see the opening in the back there, so maybe that's where we will be going. So many cops, holy shit. I like this, totally worth it. If it wasn't noteworthy for everyone, then it doesn't really apply for SWAT. Oh, wow. Are they getting medals from this? I hope so. This was pretty cool. What's up, Alexander? That was fun. Yep. If I was called hunted, I'd be dead. That's actually a kind of cool quote. I don't regret saying that. Next time, use the hostage as human cavalry, human shield. I don't think that'll work. A lot of people try that. I've seen a lot of people try that. One day I will have a successful heist. Beep beep. Oh, feels such like an honor. I've never been driven in this before. First heist? I don't remember the first heist too much. I think they changed a lot of things since then. I did my first heist about 9 months ago. Yeah, they changed a lot of stuff since then. Holy shit, this was awesome. Look at this. Look at this amazing. What's it called? Escort, that's it. This was so worth it. I don't regret wasting so much money. Look at this. Jesus. Okay, I wonder if anyone's gonna try to break me out. G fucking G. Worth it. Nice ID. Oh wow. Oh! Nice. Nice escort. Okay. Did you even get anything? Yep. A jail sentence. Admin pays you out of the pocket if the heist is successful. That's how it works. Why are they taking me to here? Mental ward? Huh? This doesn't look like the prison. Maybe we were picking someone up. I'm going to log, folks. Oh shit. KK. I can't look because I'm the prisoner. Holy shit. That's interesting. And they still have a helicopter backup just in case someone tries to pick me out. You think someone will try to pick me out? As I'm being escorted to prison. Some gang rolled in. Your homie is dead. Come help us. And they see this. Oh shit. Oh wow. Who is that?
says Marco. Okay. Did you just notice the ID? What's my ID? 334. Meh. I can hear a helicopter, but I can't see it. It's somewhere up there, still hovering, making sure that we're safe. This guy's running with him. What's happening? Wow. I need to double up this, because that's irrelevant. Okay. What's up with the siren? I think it's different. This doesn't look like the normal siren, it looks like a little bit like... a little bit cooler, you know? Like disco lights. Can we get the cinematic view? There it is. I can't turn off the rescue tags though, so that'll have to stay. Oh, this is the behind you. Okay. We can see inside the van. That's like a tank, isn't it? It's like a legitimate tank. We got tanks after us. I wanna see how much health they have, hold on. How much health does the tank have? Also 10,000, okay. So these all just have 10,000 health, okay. I guess they can't have more than 10,000. Is what it is. How did it go? Getting arrested. Wow, so worth it though. Happened when you rob banks. So worth it. Can't express it enough. It was a fantastic experience for me. Is this the guy that's just there standing? Oh, that's the medic. That's what happens when you rob banks. Oh wow. How long is this video gonna be? Jesus. I've seen your videos. Oh, holy shit, man. This is just dragging on and on. I'm gonna have to like cut it into small pieces and make it more entertaining. I'd like to appeal with you, Paulie. You frequent TeamSpeak? Not really. Sometimes it's better to surrender. You should, bro. Holy shit. Bad boy, what'd you do this time? Roll the bank? Oh wow. Wow. Oh wow, another paycheck. Holy shit. Will they even let me in the bank? What if someone robs a bank, then gets released after some years? And what? How do they treat him? Well, have a good 10 hours in prison. We'll see. See how much I'll get. Thing is, the first time I only got 9.5 hours. And I think this time I haven't done much worse, anything. Really. Because I haven't hurt anyone. I have not aimed at the police. I have surrendered immediately, so... Oh wait, no, but this time I have an assault weapon, so... Yeah, I might have 10 hours or more. But I can't have more than 15 hours, because that's the maximum you can have at all.
That's a long time, Jesus. He has brain cancer as well. What the fuck is happening? They landed a helicopter somewhere? Okay. That's a new kick. I've never seen anyone get kicked for that. I'd probably even jail someone for that. Unless he's like really low level. Oh, she's alive! Yay! Wow. Hey! You're alive! Keep it quiet in there. See you soon, eh? Totally worth it. Why call these things rescue? That's a good point. I think it's called because of the rescue task force or some shit. Yeah. They get called in on hostage situations, probably. Should call him like, oh, let's see what. Oh, Alyssa! Alyssa! Yay! Hey, cousin! Let's go to prison together. Shit. I thought for sure you were dead.
Speed it up, CJ, I'm falling asleep.
Just looked at you as I passed your body. Okay, looks like we're all alive. Holy shit, looks good. I'm so glad you're okay. Jeez, okay. Let's go. Hey, poker double dot XXX, best pawn NLS. Now hiring, woo! Since you should have shot the cops. I just gave up because I couldn't see. You okay though? My fucking headphones dropped to the ground 2 seconds before a fucking raid happened. They were shooting at me, I had to spam surrender. Wow, this is gonna lay in my memory for a long time. This is why I love doing events like this. Holy shit. Why are we stopped? Why are we stopped? You're taking so much with your escort. Wait, where's the Oh, that's why we stopped, because we're waiting for the... Okay, there they are. They come... fucking wrecked. What the fuck? How much health does he have now, now that he's wrecked? Oh, I wanna see so bad. Please move closer. Oh, they don't go move closer. Okay, whatever. Okay. Let's see this. God damn. So worth it though. I'm gonna keep saying this. So worth it. Oh, this looks just like the fucking introduction to what's it called? literally one for one. GTA 3 introduction. Just all I need is someone to get a fucking car and ram one of the trucks and fucking break us out of prison. That's what we need. Holy shit, so worth it. Oh man, this is cool. This is awesome. I hope I'm still recording, because that would, like, otherwise that would be really sad if I wasn't. Is someone watching the... Why are we stopped? Whoa, biker gang, what's up? Are you gonna break us out? They're riding alongside us. Come on guys, break us out. They're following us. Oh, I think these SWAT officers are getting panicked. Okay, no, they didn't follow us. Right. Wish we had snipers. Damn. Things just don't go too well. But hey, we tried. We did our best. We tried again and again, and we're still determined. And in the end, we kind of succeeded, I would say. You know, we may have not gotten the money, but we gotten the experience, and hell of a story. Holy shit, this is fun. I can't express how much I enjoy this. Okay. So fucking worth it. So fucking worth it. I'm gonna be able what's going on my record at some point, man. Eventually you will. Okay, so she's wondering what's gonna be on her record. I'm wondering that too. So he mentioned like taking a hostage, so kidnapping, because just preventing someone from moving, that's also kidnapping. Even if you don't move them, you just force them to stay in one place, that's also considered kidnapping. There's no specific charge for hostage taking. There's armed robbery, because we busted in with armed with guns and tried to rob the place. And there's also possession of an assault weapon. I'm not sure how much is that in terms of time though. What's up with the tolls? Why are we waiting? So what made you do it? What, hit the bank or join the army? Let's quote. I'm so tired right now though. It's 2 AM in the morning. I'm gonna go to sleep right after this. Well, both of you wanna talk the entire night. Why are we still standing here? Were they arguing who would pay the $50? That would be funny. Oh, okay, they just barely made it. so worth it. This is much better than just doing some bullshit robberies on people, because most of the time they're just not gonna roleplay fear. This is fun. I think this was the best robbery we've ever had. Just because of the scale and the fact that pretty much nothing went wrong. Well, I'm talking out of character wise. Out of character wise, you know, this was a solid story. And overall, it was nice, I think. It was very nice, and even though we lost in character wise, it doesn't matter. Because in character stuff, just doesn't matter. He's trying to die, but he also has to keep up with the man in front. Because then he'll get in trouble. He's trying to type. You can see him trying to type by... maybe he's just doing this, blah blah blah, and then step 6. And then good plan, but fortunately for us, it didn't work out. Thanks. Proud of the plan, even though it didn't work out. I'm proud of it. Why didn't you guys just negotiate? We could have gotten off easier without firing bullet, huh? Nice touch with the boat. What the fuck ever happened to the boat driver? Dead. Shit. Does he... was good. Everyone except you three. Well, let's just let's get on with our lives then. In our new home. Until 2 decades. Uh-huh, enjoyed. How long is the sentence gonna be? These guys are cool. Even in character, they're kinda cool. They're kinda taking their time, they like that. They like to take their time. There were far too many for me to shoot.
Yourself.
blasting someone else.
You want sliced?
Just punched the guy.
Hey!
This was totally worth it.
Not doing arrest reports. Totally worth it. Still gonna say totally worth it. Oh, even better. Awesome. Awesome screenshot. Multi-Russian or something over there. Well, I guess a good thing. Come on, let me in. Oh, might as well seat. Seat. Stats. Let's take a picture of that, just in case. Holy shit, this is taking so long. Ah, so long. Jesus. I'm really tired. It's almost 3 a.m. by this point. It's 2:30. If you don't like it, don't do the crime. Do you want to be any more cliche, man? We didn't do the crime to go to prison, obviously. Sense or cell? Well, yeah, I need to meditate. Almost. Oh, Trevor Phillips, GTA 5. God damn it. Of course.
Wake up!
Great sample jokes. Okay. Other two. I wonder who that is. Was he writing the biggest one for me? Sponsored by Alisa Mendoza. GG. I am really tired. I wanna go to bed, but I have to wait. I've been waiting a long time. I don't need a school's magical shotgun. Oh wow. Totally worth it. Can't express it enough. Totally worth it. Cannot express it enough. Totally worth it. Alright, let us in the prison. Because we've been waiting for hours to do this. Please let us in the prison. It's 3 AM where I am. Jesus. I'm so tired. Making a video for you guys. Oh wow. Been trying to do this all day. Look at you, Alisa. Huh. Oh wow, they have the same time zone. I'm so tired I just said totes. So tired I am. Can't even spell totally. Playing with scissors, by the way. Okay, finishing the last AR. That's good. I wonder what they write on the AR. Like, oh, they rob bank. The only time in my legal side of RP where I had guns to play with, and I killed a fucking count, and they robbed the bank. Fucking amazing, man. Totally worth it. Great roleplay from everyone. Just wanna say this was a great experience. Thank you all for a great RP. I was gonna be dead, but meh, character development. Can you hurry up? Please. The fuck? I thought it was Sabuko. Livmao. What the fuck? Things taken out of context. Seeing as long as it took for admins to respond. Not that long. Oh wow. I think they were like preparing everything for the robbery. Very nice of them. I'll give you the admiral back at some point. Thanks. Oh wow. You guys must have waited for like 4 hours for me. How long was the heist? This is, oh my god, this has lasted so long.
How rude!
Do I even have space to record anymore? Let me just check real quick. Wait, hold on, what the fuck? Oh, free space, okay. 600 gigs is the total size. And free space is just under 40 gigs right now. Looks good. Where you know that I sit civil raiding us. Oh wow. My one moment, Lequius. I wanna know who the cold fuck was that domed me with the shotgun when I was trying to give up. I had to spam surrendering and you still were shooting. Shit was scary. Welcome to LSRP. I want to thank you all on behalf of LSPD for great roleplay. I personally enjoyed it, and safe to say that the rest of the squad did as well. By the way, Charles out of prison, nope. Thanks, squad, for the roleplay. I really was overwhelmed and underestimated the capabilities at which you could roleplay in massive situations. Let's make it a daily thing. Full cavity search. Shutters. Oh, just not enough time. Oh. 600 minutes? Oh shit. That's a long time. That's Shrek. 11 hours. Oh well. Thank you so much for watching. This is totally worth it. Stay awesome. That's the thing.